As he tried to pick it back out to Rubio, who drives again, but good defence by Jovic, and now the fast break is on for Serbia. Bogdanović into Lucic, who makes the two and one.
He'd already committed the foul.